yesterday, and it was happening. That problem with flights, when I say this, or problem with flights yesterday. So here I am back. Maybe I should have done it so you could see what I'm like with the moment. We're not that different, and I probably would have put on a bit of a front anyway. So I'm looking at today how we can feel one way, one morning, and almost an opposite way the next. So I speak about yesterday morning where I was feeling quite energized and I still had a dream fresh in my head. And the dream was of a church-like building, and it wasn't a church because it had desks inside and all the pews. Although with a bit of further analysis, we could probably see that we should be more learners in religious communities and just listeners. This morning at the meeting, there was a woman visiting who seemed to be a little bit concerned that she wasn't at her normal church, and was a bit apologetic about that. And I said to her, I'm the least person you need to say sorry to about this, because I've been through 13 different religious communities since I was a kid, so that's over 47 years. What's that, an average of 3.5 years a community? And I see them as schools, and maybe that's exactly why I had the dream, is that wherever we are, particularly to do with growth in life, we should see them as schools rather than the place that we will remain. Anyway, as I was talking to another friend, she asked me how was I, and I am someone who likes to try and answer that question honestly. So I said, oh, I'm feeling a bit low, and I'm not sure why. And she said, and she's a woman in her 80s, said, well, don't you think we sense the turn of the year? So here in the UK, we're moving into autumn, which will be around the 21st of September. Although they say we're in the meteorological autumn right now. So there is a sense of changing of the year, and perhaps there's not wanting to leave the summer. And the scripture verse that says, too late, too late, to be the prime, the harvest is over, and not yet saved, comes to mind. Not that I'm preaching to you, maybe someone preaching that verse on the street in Birmingham. Maybe I don't want to leave this summer. Maybe there's things that I want to leave as they are. So in a sense, I don't want to move on. Yet life says to me, we have to keep moving. There may be difficulties ahead, but with difficulties comes growth. And with growth comes new boosters. So, like myself, I hope you have a good day. So.